Assalamu alaikum friends, I am again with you on the behalf of Skyhawks Academy presenting biology test. So our first question is, which one of the following is temporary abnormal state of brain marked by convulsions? Let's see the options: paralysis, epilepsy, mental state, short memory loss. So what is the correct answer? Let's see. Epilepsy. Epilepsy is abnormal state of brain marked by convulsions. Moving towards next. Two adrenal glands are situated. Now where are adrenal glands situated? Options are in the neck, above the liver, above the kidneys, above stomach. Adrenal glands. Always remember that word adrenal is related to kidneys, so answer is above kidneys. Moving towards our next question, what is correct sequence of parts of forebrain? You guys are aware of it that forebrain is divided into three parts, so what is the sequence? Thalamus, hypothalamus, cerebrum. Thalamus, cerebrum, hypothalamus. Hypothalamus, cerebrum, thalamus. Cerebrum, thalamus, hypothalamus. The correct sequence is thalamus, hypothalamus, cerebrum. Next is nervous coordination produces. Nervous coordination kya cheez produce karti hai? Options are slow but long living responses, immediate but long living responses, slow but short living responses, immediate but short living responses. Nervous coordinate जो है वो फ़ौरन थोड़े time के लिए responses produce करती है. So correct option is immediate but short living responses. Next is major part of pancreas is. Pancreas का सबसे बड़ा part कौन सा है? Ducted, fluid filled, ductless या none of above? Correct answer is ducted. Pancreas is ducted. Next is in positive feedback rate of process. Positive feedback, positive से पता लग रहा है कि increase की तरफ जा रहा है, positive है. So let's see the options. Increases, decreases, remains constant, changes. अब change तो हो रहा है लेकिन कौन सा चेंज हो रहा है? Increase हो रहा है. तो correct option is increases. Moving towards our next question. A fatty layer secreted by Schwann cells is. Fatty layer जो Schwann cells secrete करते हैं. Fatty cover, myelin sheath, fatty sheath, oily sheath. Correct answer is myelin sheath. If the production of growth hormone is excessively produced during growing age, this condition is known as growing age. में अगर growth hormone ज़्यादा produce होता है तो हम ज़्यादा बड़े होंगे या कम बड़े होंगे? So options are dwarfism, बोने रह जाएंगे, epilepsy, दिमाग की बीमारी, gigantism, बड़े हो जाएंगे, या acromegaly. Correct answer is gigantism, हम अपने से ज़्यादा बड़े हो जाएंगे. Moving towards next question. Pigment present in rods located in retina is called. Rods, eyes की जो rods होती हैं उसमें कौन सा pigment होता है? Vitreous, aqueous fovea, iodopsin, rhodopsin. नाम से याद रखना है, rod है तो इसमें कौन सा pigment होगा? Rhodopsin होगा. Towards our next question. Which nervous system is involuntary in action? नर्वस सिस्टम जो इनवॉलेंट्री है मतलब खुद से हो जाता है, ऑटोनॉमिक नर्वस सिस्टम, मोटर नर्वस सिस्टम, सोमेटिक नर्वस सिस्टम, सेंसरी नर्वस सिस्टम. अब इनवॉलेंट्री का मतलब है खुद होना, ऑटो को हम कहते हैं खुद हो रहा है, तो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑटोनॉमिक नर्वस सिस्टम. दिस वॉज अ प्रेजेंटेशन बाय डिजिटल स्टूडियो ऑफ स्काई हॉक्स अकेडमी. फॉर मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन don't forget to like our Facebook page, subscribe our YouTube channel and contact us on WhatsApp. Thank you.